So here we are at the Strasburg Country Store and Creamery. Lots of varieties of ice cream and candy to choose from. If you ever have a sweet tooth, then you've come to the right place. Okay. Let's go inside and check it out. A bit old-fashioned, but it's very homey here. Mm-hmm. Here's where you can buy all the candy you want. Wow, gummy sushi. Never seen anything like it. Licorice jelly eggs and Easter mellow creamy mix. Mm. Fascinating. Oh, I didn't know they sold clothes here.
Strasburg t-shirts.
There are some toys here for the youngsters, too. Oh, cowbells. I got a fever, and the only known cure is more cowbell. A couple of toy trains, too. Which couldn't be more appropriate considering the railroad's not too far from here. Oh, we got some savory snacks here, too. The laces. Hmm. Nice and stringy. Australian natural flavored mixed fruit. Hmm. Maybe one of these days we'll get ourselves some. Ooh, milk chocolate malt balls. We got some sunflower seeds too.
I say we get to the good part and go mm-hmm. see what kind of ice cream they have.
I'll take you up on that.
Yeah.
chocolate chip, butter pecan, mint chocolate chip. One of my least favorites. Good. We also got chocolate, strawberry, vanilla, and cookies and cream.
Well, my favorite's not in there, so we'll wait till we get to the next section.
Oh, it looks fudging good. I'll see myself out.
Okay. What do we have in here?
Coconut and peanut butter swirl. Orange pineapple. One of my personal favorites. We also got mango sherbet, sprinkle king, lemon chiffon.
Chiffon.
Oh, chiffon.
Yes.
Oh. I've only heard it red.
I'm gonna go around to the beer.
We've also got vegan butter pecan, tea berry, banana hut, and vegan peach. Over here is fudge swirl, coffee, Snickers, chocolate marshmallow. I'm sure Toyla would like that. It's got peanut butter, cherry vanilla, coconut, and sweet cream and nuts.
What are you thinking? None of them are any of my favorites, so I'm actually going to pass on ice cream, believe it or not. We'll bring
it out. I've never known you to pass on ice cream.
I know, but I like peanut butter ripple, and I like butter brickle. Or so none of these are like one of my favorites. So what would you like? What do you think?
I'm thinking either an orange pineapple or a mango sherbet.
Whatever you want.
Or maybe a lemon chiffon.
Whatever you want. Look at that old-fashioned soda dispenser. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. This looks pretty cool.
Look at the strawberries. What's local and homegrown. So what'd you end up choosing, Andrew?
I chose the cookies and cream and butter pecan. Tastes really good.
Sounds good. Eat it outside on the benches out front?
Sounds good to me.
Okay, let's go.
Better don my shades. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed our little excursion around the Strasburg Country Store and Creamery. And if you did, you're seeing, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more great content such as this. I'm Major Hager, and I'm signing out. Come get a lickin'.